Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Which way do I go? Look at your watch. Damn, I got so many goddamn remote bombs. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. Where I came from.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Oh, you're dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take
to,
control!
To,
you have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop! Right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Thank you.
Oh, this is where she makes that video, I guess?
That you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Jesus Christ. Run! Come on, hurry up.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Could we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Okay. One second, I gotta take a piss. Alright, where do I gotta go? Oh, son of a bitch. Guess that leads me to the next floor. Oh, bitch. Need to find a machine gun somewhere.
Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Jesus!
Stop it, Evelyn! Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Oh, god damn it. Need a lot of pick. How do I get in here? I'll just jump down. Come on. Oh my God. He dead. Can I fucking grab this piece of shit? Jesus. There we go. One up here now, Jesus. Where's that fucking captain's room? Fuck. Well, how did I get up there? This time, shit. Oh, okay. Jesus, fuck you. Why can't I use that here? That's the whole point of me coming up here. Why can't I use that? It's a lockpick. That was dumb. Waste of time. Oh, whoops. I don't want to go this way. Go back up. Climb up. There you go. fuck did he go? What the fuck is going on? Oh, okay. So I gotta match that? Oh, okay. Machine gun ammo? Give me fucking handgun ammo. Fuck. I can get that machine gun. What else can I get? Should make some health, I guess. There we go. Can't be another one. Just making sure I didn't miss anything. Something bad is gonna happen here. Something was gonna happen. Fucking long ass game. Jesus. Oh, you didn't die? Fucking reloaded because I thought he's fucking dead. Oh, that's a good thing I saved. Why aren't you dead? Fucking bullshit. Fuck did he go? I'll just keep going down. I guess I don't. Let's go put this thing in the elevator. Wherever it is. Here we go. Okay, now I need a fuse. I have no idea what that would be. Pulling on that door, but can I take that out again or no? Oh yeah, I can, because I can just go up the elevator. Did I miss it? So I can take it out this door, go up the elevator, and then I'm good to go. Where's the elevator? Should be right here, isn't it? There it is. And we're good. See what happened.
He's waiting.
Mm-hmm. Something above me? Oh, that's very nice. I don't like this place. Whatever happens, just fall the fuck back. What is that? A puker? Oh, did he blow that up? Work. Oh, it was some good. Ain't gonna do shit for me.
I need you to do something.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan?
Uh-oh.
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind. Your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love
you. Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Okay.
Yeah.
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
Oh, son of a bitch.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
We might need a gun or something. You know? Baseball bat.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Oh, problem solved right there. Oh, good.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm done for today. Whoever's watching, thanks, but I've been up all night.